As your friend, I think it's my duty to tell you that your ex did not see the light and become a better person overnight. You broke up literally 2 weeks ago and he is still, in fact, a piece of shit.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Talking with his sweet lips, don't forget about his silver tongue. So before you're jumping off the deep end, just remember drowning isn't fun if you ain't learned your lesson. Just ask yourself some questions. Is he any different than he used to be? Did he ever come to Jesus in a couple weeks? Times you know the deal. Girl, it's just his ex appeal. Will your friends forgive him for the shit he did? Are you gonna wanna face your therapist? I know you think you wanna, but it isn't real. Girl, it's just his ex appeal. Girl, it's just his ex appeal. Girl, it's just his ex appeal. Aren't you kind of maybe almost over him? Or aren't you just saying don't do this again? Isn't he as selfish as somebody gets? What if you had accidentally had his kid? Is he any different than he used to be? Did he ever come to Jesus in a couple weeks? You've been here 100 times, you know the deal. Girl, it's just his ex appeal. Will your friends forgive him for the shit?
Appeal.